Jade Ring. Ah, it is good you have come to see me before you left. The king has made it clear I should instruct you as to how you may enter the prince's base. Well, we're not doing that yet. We're looking around. The prince's base lies at the far end of the city, beyond a chamber with two great doors. Long ago, Sekala appeared there and slew 1,000 infidels. Wow. That's a lot of infidels. A chamber with two great doors on the far end. He decreed no heretic should again enter the city and seal the doors. He placed his tooth upon the doors so that we could open them. Later, the drow came. With powerful magics, they stormed the city, led by a mage of great strength. He took Sekula's tooth from our lax guardians with the intent of blocking pursuit. The mage built an edifice in the southwest section of the city. He was killed, but his complex remains. Sekula's tooth is guarded somewhere within. Southwest section. We have little need for it. The ocean is the means of our travel, but you need it. Seek out the drow's construct, foil his guardians, and obtain the key. Oh, yeah, shall enter the drow section and obtain the key. Excellent. That brings me to the next point. You must do something for me. Our king is mad. Surely your audience with him showed you this. Yeah, he's a little out there. He is the result of poor breeding. Like his father, he has executed or exiled far too many of our kind. Our numbers are too few, our blood too thin. We must regain what we have lost. Prince Villanati, the exile's leader outside the city, is our only hope. Oh, he's the only hope, okay. This is a turn of events. Imoen says, so they've been exiling all the strong Sahuagin outside of the city. Eventually, everyone left inside will be weak. I don't see what we have to do with it, though. With the prince on the throne, we would be strong again, to fight the Illithids and the drow. I have been in contact with the rebels, and now is the time to strike. What do you say, elf? Surely you hold no love for our mad king? Help us survive, lest we be swept away by the denizens of the Underdark. Well, the king's offered me a reward to kill this rebel. What are you offering me? What are you offering me? I can offer you nothing myself, and I know that the exiles have little in the way of gold or magic that you might see as a suitable reward. Still, I ask that you speak to the prince. Perhaps he has some reward in mind. I beg of you, elf, do not let our mad king destroy my people. What makes you think I won't tell the king of your scheme? You are not of our race. You owe him no allegiance. You have seen Ixtlilxochitl's state of mind. He may decide to kill you in the end anyway. Yeah, that's true. I guess we never would get all the magical weapons they ever have collected, which they refuse to use. I'm like, that's a lot of weapons. Seemed a little too good to be true. But if you do take this to the king, I cannot stop you, elf. It will doom both myself and perhaps the city of caverns as well, but I cannot stop you. Okay. Well, what do you need me to do exactly? She said that before. Listen to what he has to offer and decide then what you shall do. I will give you an orb the rebels will recognize. They will bring you to Villanati. That is, of course, if you agree to talk instead of kill. Very well. I agree to talk to this prince. Good. Here's the orb. Keep it in your position when you leave the City of Caverns. You will be approached by an exile, or be brought to the prince. I pray that you and the prince can come to an agreement, for the sake of all my people. Go then, and may Sekala guard you from harm. Rebel's orb, we got. High Priestess Senet Yili informed me that the only way to get through the doors to the Revel encampment was to find the key, Sekhala's Tooth, which was stolen by a drow and hidden long ago in an area directly to the south. High Priestess Senet Yili has asked me to go to the Rebel Prince Villanati and... Sounds like... I mean, it doesn't look it, but when you say Villanati, sounds very, Italian, doesn't it? And help him save the Sahuagin from the Mad King. She has given me an orb, which I should keep in my possession when I leave the city, and the rebels will see it and bring me to the rebel prince to talk. Okay. Well, that's that one. Ding! And yes, it was a jade ring. Oh, there's that orb. This orb was given to you by the Sahuagin Royal High Priestess. You can gain an audience with the Rebel Prince if you take the orb to their encampment. Wait is one. Just checking for any spare stuff laying around. Okay. And I keep checking. I guess the other Sahuagin knew we had it, and that knowledge died with them.
You continue to be an oddity here.
Poor Minsk. You are not the leader, surface being. I shall deal with the one who makes the decisions. The female elf I spoke to earlier, and that is all.
Every hamster stand back for justice!
Minsk is feeling a little miffed right now.
A simple matter.
This place is just too darn creepy. I really want out of here.
Well, one thing it's more than creepy is wet. You return. Have you spoken to the prince yet? Is something wrong, surface elf? Can you not find the way? Let's see if she says it in different words. Could you please explain again how I might enter the rebel encampment? Enter the drow structure in the south... Oh, it's a drow structure. I might have missed that. In the southwest corner of the city, from the throne room, follow the southern stairs. Obtain Sekhala's tooth to pass through the doors. Remember our agreement and keep the orb with you. Okay. So southwest... And then from throne room, southern stairs. Okay. You have the orb? I hope that your meeting with the rebel leader goes well. May Sekhala guard your back. How about our front?
Armored, see battle bow. Run, bow, run!
These manta statues, albeit tarnished, show exemplary craftsmanship. They are quite beautiful and seem out of place amongst this savage culture. Hmm. Go and look at that statue. Many of your kind have died well on the end of my blade, and their meat has tasted better, the better for the victory. Yeah, we read that before. So continuing. Oops. Oh, those are rebels. I thought we wouldn't find them here in the city. Well, they want to attack us. You know, we haven't rested yet. I wonder if there might be a place where we can rest. So apparently four rebels. Oh.
This way, then?
Run, Imowen. Run.
Time to move?
Who says what?
Trying to have her hide in shadows.
Yes, fine. In Baerûn's name, it shall be done. What is it? All right.
Don't hit me, hit him.
Such menial tasks.
Is she hidden now?
Great! Fast! That's not right!
Alright, what else we got? We got one more MILFs here. Next.
Great fun! Right, Boo?
Slay my attacker! Who isn't even doing anything? Angel skin ring, right? Yep. Some of these bolts. 29 gold. They don't even fight back.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Well, those other two really made it easy for us. Yeah, he can be identifying this stuff. Paralytic bolt. Oh, about this. The shell rises from the depths of the pool. You are unsure as to what is supporting it. There's a lot of weird things to look at around here. Look at this. Looks like a big mouth. This is a massive gaping maw that rises from the water to form an altar. This appears to have been a temple to the Sahuagin god Sekola, and it's been deserted recently, most likely due to the rebel invasion. Oops. There's a priestess. Oh, there's one coming from behind. Look at that.
You point, I punch.
Yep.
The rest of us come up because the priestess will start attacking this one. If the priestess turns hostile, we just switch to her. We need some rest.
Well,
she turned hostile. Get the priestess. Is she hidden yet?
Good to go.
I shall help thee. Begin injuring the princess. Thank you. I ran out of missiles. Badly injured. These two are just standing around. Looks like. Unless they're attacking from range, doesn't look like. So maybe we'll leave them, just in case they're like the other two, or just stand around and let you kill them. She's got another Melf in here. I think. I don't want to hurt people with the Scorcher. I guess she used both. We both used both Melfs. How about power word sleep? On this one. See if it works. Oh. Unaffected. Oh, it didn't even... She attacked the rebel with it? Now these are running up. Who are they attacking? Oh, one of them is attacking Aerie, so... I don't want to lock her in with the Scorcher.
This is a lot more exciting than any circus.
Maybe don't use it on yourself. How about... If we can get off in time... Improved invisibility. Oh, they are just stuck there, aren't they? Oh, we killed her and there's goodies. We'll check them out after.
Swords, not words.
Kill this rebel. Sure, can I summon something while invisible? Because I think an attack spell definitely will.
What do you want?
For you to destroy our enemy. Alright, so it's a flame dance ring and some special kind of cloak. Slay my attacker! No, we'll just have pathing issues instead.
Minsk and Boo stand ready.
And paralytic bolts and other kinds of bolts. Whoops.
Right you are.
Yeah! It looks like they can't step up out of the water. You won't get any healing. You get the opposite of healing.
You're not
in the hand of justice!
Next time.
We're having trouble getting.
Gotcha good.
Got him good, critical hit. Switching to ranged.
Every hamster has his day.
Victory shall be ours.
All attacking with range.
For goodness.
Except the skeleton. Oh, there's another one all the way over there.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go.
Why are we all not...
says what?
Go attack.
That's not right.
I know I ordered them to attack. Well, is this one throwing crossbows or something?
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Oh, there's a lot more. Guys are a little wet behind the ears. I think this will be good to dry you off a bit. Whoops, what's this? Lacedon? I don't know what that is, but let's keep the softer ones away from it.
No problem at all.
What? A simple matter.
I knew you'd agree.
I'll do my best.
What is that thing? Kill it. Kill it with fire. Kill it with anything. Oh, I need to switch back.
Jacques.
Is it a demon? Might be a demon or devil. Undead, not evil or demons. Okay. Alright, so I switched everyone back. You attack.
You point, I punch.
Okay, go punch there. Mmm. Oh.
Named, you can count on me.
That'll take you. That'll teach you. Unaffected by effects from dart or wounding.
This way then?
Let's just see if there's anything else. Ooh, 9 gold and another jade ring. I like those rings, don't they?
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Should we just sleep in the middle of the place? Like this? I mean, I figured I'd find, like... Oh, look, it's its eye. I figured I'd find, like, a... an inn or something like that. Or whatever they... These things... Whatever these people sleep in.
Yes, I do.
Maybe they just go home and sleep. Who knows? Well, I say...
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
I mean, I don't see why we aren't... wouldn't be permitted to sleep here. Let's go through our stuff and give it a try. Summon some skeletons, I guess. Oh, we still have to look at that thing. Yay! Special cloak. Cloak of mirroring. Oh, yeah. We don't have one of these, right? Dun dun dun. Cloak of mirroring. I think we've come across it in a shop, but I didn't buy it. Though it feels much like normal cloth, this shimmering cloak has on occasion been described as woven water. Its true enchantment becomes apparent when the wearer is attacked directly by magic, and all damage caused by spell effects is deflected harmlessly away. Deflects all spell damage. This includes offensive spells like magic missile, but not disabling non-magic spells such as hold person. Yeah, that's pretty awesome. So I sacrifice one armor class. And the ability to change into a rat, troll, or mustard jelly, which I've never done. Equipped abilities. So it doesn't even have a charge. That's for extra spells. Well, she has the next worst armor class, so I'll give it to her. -2 now, so now we have this thing. This is a charge ability. So I'm going to put this in the bag of holding. Okay. So, just in case we get interrupted by more of these rebels, let's get some couple more skeletons out here. So that would be prudent. And she's got both of them.
Stand back for justice!
I could hear that thing screaming. Was it something else? I hear like a...
I swim in memories in such a place as this. Most unpleasant memories.
You're literally swimming in memories, yes. Okay, good. Now we summon them again.
You need something?
Something else. Because we thought this was going to be a nice, you know, peaceful stroll around the city, and it turned out to not be like that, so...
The bigger they are, the harder I hit!
Can we not do that?
Fine.
See, battle bow? Run, bow, run!
Yo!
I shall follow your strength.
And he's running down there? What the hell?
Destiny awaits.
Man, stop.
Make way, villainy. Hero coming through.
We're having trouble behaving ourselves.
Ready and willing. Gotcha.
So is this the southwest part of the city? Maybe let's go this way. See what's up here.
Bat kicking for goodness.
Oh, more of them. Rebel attacking Sahuagin. Wait a second.
Something up?
Failed. Good
to go.
They're all like.
Right, you are.
They're all hostile. So I have no trouble. Doing something like this. There's the other one. Okay.
Time to move?
Yeah, unless you want to get blasted by a fireball. Go, my skeletal minions, attack! We've softened them up for you. A sunstone gem. Oh, skeletons can't take that. Alright, never mind then. I'll get it in a minute. Oh, they flee!
Swords where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Oh, there's a slowpoke over here. Ooh. From soil to sea, grant me the bones of the slain to slay our enemies in turn. We need to pick up that thing. We cast chromatic orb at me. Hmm. Yes. Silence. Oh crap. Oh, it's another one of those Lacedon things and a sea zombie? Oh boy. I'm held. Hmm. I don't want to die. don't know if this will work, but... not on the sea zombie, maybe the Lacedon. I don't know.
I am yours to command.
Where is she? This is gonna hurt Viconia as well, probably, but... holy smite! Wait. Not on yourself, how about? I just wanna make sure she's not casting it on herself, because then I clicked her portrait. Minsk, attack the Lacedon. Oh boy. Release from paralysis, that would be a good idea. Oh.
Like this.
I'm dead.
I shall not allow it.
Well, it ended like that. Gonna call an episode here. We'll resume. I'm not sure when I saved. I think before we slept and summoned all the skeletons. So I'll make whatever preparations we had and come back to this point. See you guys there. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.